By now you've done your fair share of period pieces, including this one. Do you think that you have learned any new skills that might help you as an outlaw in the Old West?
I can run fast, but that's always something I've been good at. Horse riding, I suppose, I learned a little bit more of that. That's about it, really. I don't think I'm that good a shot.
Did you actually get to shoot on this one?
Well, they're blanks, so. Did I go somewhere on this and shoot? I didn't, but the last time I was in New Zealand, I did some clay pigeon shooting.
Are you any good at it?
I wasn't too bad, actually, after a while.
Nice. And so, of course, you're co-starring with Cody Smit McPhee in this one. It's kind of a two-man show for the most part. And you guys are going to be working together again on X-Men Apocalypse. Mm-hmm. What are you looking forward to with your relationship evolving between you two?
I don't really know. I mean, it was great to get to know Cody on this. He's very smart and very mature and just a very sort of original kind of person. And therefore lends very much to what he does in front of the camera. He was just a very impressive young man.
Did you guys teach each other anything that you'll move forward with on this?
We talked about meditation, which is something I haven't done, but he was educating me on it a little bit.
Are you buying in on it? Are you a meditator now?
Yeah, I think it's, no, I'm not. I tried a little bit today, but I think it lasted about a minute and a half.
And then
about 20 minutes, I think, is optimum.
Speaking of X-Men Apocalypse and period movies as well, throughout the series, you've worn costumes from the 60s, the 70s. Some of them we've heard that you enjoyed, some of them you might not have as much. We're going to land in the 80s on Apocalypse.
Yes.
Is there anything that you're really looking forward to wearing on set or really dreading wearing?
Shoulder pads. Mm. And shoulder pads.
Get the big man look.
Yeah, the power dressing. I'm looking forward to the 80s design. James was more into the 70s than I was, but I prefer the 60s. Mm-hmm. So, yeah, 80s will be fun.
Shoulder pads ahoy.
Shoulder pads.
And we've spoken with both Jennifer Lawrence and Nicholas Hoult recently, and both of them have kind of said in so many words that this is going to be their last movie with the franchise. Is the same true for you, or what does the future hold for you, X-Men-wise?
I'm not sure. I mean, I presume they're talking about contractually. All of us sort of signed on for three film deal. So we'll just wait and see what happens after this.
Would you be interested in moving forward?
Always interested in moving forward.
Yes. And Oscar Isaac is joining as Apocalypse as well. He just had an amazing dance sequence in Ex Machina.
I loved it, yeah. I think he's excellent in that film. I'm a really big fan of his work, so I'm looking forward to working with him.
And so you've been known to cut a rug yourself in movies and in real life. Are we maybe going to see a dance-off either on film or in real life?
I hope so. Both would be great.
Any trash talk, who would win?
I'm not sure. I was pretty impressed by his moves in Ex Machina, so I'll wait and see what happens on the dance floor.